Amanda.
Awetu.
Amanda.
Awetu.
Awetu.
Amanda.
I don't know how you understand the slogan, but good morning.
Morning, Mama.
As we are saying the slogan, Amanda Gawetu, power is ours. You understand?
Yes.
Power to us. So all of us belong together and power to our collective. Our collective humanity. And that's what Youth Day is about. It's about us respecting and loving ourselves together, collectively. Do you understand that?
Yes.
I don't want to make a long speech. I can't make a long speech when you have not had breakfast. Yes, I've checked. And I found out that no, there was unfortunately no proper arrangement, because if I knew, I would have at least asked my office in Parliament to have given us a money so that we could pay for your breakfast immediately after this. So all I want to say is, one, thank you very much for the march. Thank you very much for coming together, because what it gives us, the older generation, is hope for the future. You understand?
Yes.